Bố mình còn xa nhiều bé lắm. Có gì cả cửa. Bây giờ cái này xoay ẩm chấp nhẹ. Không có. Nhưng ngủ con đi chấp. Không cho phải đi. Chúng ta đi cho ẩm chấp lòng. 没事啊。哇，这个啊，我跟你讲。
Did you break a nail? If you can't handle the heat, quick, let's get out of the kitchen.
Looks like we got ourselves a tie.
What? Are you kidding me? My foot went over the finish line first.
In your dreams, buddy, my hand was there before your foot was.
No, it wasn't.
It was,
Liam,
and you
Amy,
know...
break it up. The point of this obstacle course is to teach you guys how to work together as a team. Since we're all not going to Big Bear.
What?
Wait, our trip's canceled?
No, it's not canceled. It's just with cuts in funding... Not everybody can go. Just some of them.
Then take the boys. I still don't understand why the girls are in this group anyway.
You should be honored we're here. Trust me. We'd rather be on our own with you losers.
Hey, listen up. I have an idea. Let's make this a little friendly competition. Since the toy drive is coming up real soon, let's see who can make more money. Boys versus girls. And the winner gets to go to Big Bear.
Sounds good to me. We may as well start packing our bags for the trip now, then. Something funny over there?
I'm sorry. It's just cute that you guys think you can beat us.
Oh, well, we already did in the obstacle course. What's one more time?
You didn't win.
Oh, yes, we did.
I'll tell you what. We'll let the fundraiser be the tiebreaker. Whoever wins will be the undisputed champs.
Okay. And whoever loses has to admit defeat.
You got it, Shrabowski.
Deal.
Building your online business? Go to Wix.com and set up your store on a single integrated platform.
I'm gonna make them pay for that.
Are you sure we can beat them? I heard Liam raced more than anyone else last year.
Do I look like just anyone?
Thank you, girl.
Thank you.
Bye.
Hey,
excuse me. Would you like to buy some of our baked goods or eggnog?
Oh, a bake sale. Wow, everything looks so good.
Thanks. They're all my own personal recipes, of course.
Aw, I wish I had known you girls were here. I'm about to spend the rest of my cash with the boys at the car wash.
Car wash?
No.
Is that Liam?
Mm-hmm.
That little... He's stealing all of our customers!
I'm sure it's just a coincidence.
No, no, no. With Liam Ferroni, nothing's a coincidence. I'm so done with him. Who does he think he is?
What are you doing? You haven't sold everything yet.
If Liam wants to play hardball, then we will too.
No, let's not do anything to hurt them. We should be working as a team.
Yeah, as Scoutmaster says, team stands for together, everyone achieves more, right?
Yeah.
You know, I really needed that laugh. Thank you guys so much. Oh, for a sec, I thought you were serious. All right, let's pack everything up. Let's go. Hurry up. We're adopting a new sales strategy. So good. Okay. Okay.
Get it.
Get it.
Just checked, and the girls are gone. Looks like your plan worked.
It always does. Hey, maybe now Annie will know not to mess with me.
Liam, we got a problem.
What? Too much money?
No. Look.
You've gotta be kidding me. Hey, Sherbaski, those are our customers. We were here first.
Last time I checked, it was a free country.
If you don't do it, I'm gonna tell the Scoutmaster.
Go ahead. There's nothing about in the rulebook. This is business for me. If you can't handle the heat, just get out of the kitchen. Now, if you'll excuse me.
What do we do?
We're gonna make them regret ever messing with us. That's what we're gonna do.
We're driving cars on the Mars tonight. We're passing off to the stars tonight. We wanna go.
That'll be $1.
There you go.
Thank you.
Oh! What is this?
It's a sugar cookie with coconut.
This is not a cookie.
Ma'am, it's my very own personal recipe. Everyone always says that they love these. Right, guys?
Yeah.
Do they have taste buds?
If you don't like it, I can offer you a refund. Whatever you like.
Or you can just keep it.
I don't understand. I mean, everyone loves my cookies. Yeah, let me try it. Oh, tastes like dirty socks.
Okay, that's impossible. They made these the same way we always do. It's weird.
What is it? It tastes like dirty Boy Scout socks, to be exact. Hey, Liam!
Oh, hey, Annie. How's that bake sale going? Hope you like your new recipe.
You think you can mess with me? Two can play. You know what? Watch this.
Are you out of your mind?
Have fun washing cars. With no water.
You know what? I'm gonna tell the scout.
Who? The scoutmaster. Perfect. Because as soon as you tell him about this, I'll tell him all about how you sabotage your bake sale. I don't think you want to hear.
It's called corporate espionage.
Yeah.
Wow, how's Sam? That's you. Okay, that's cool.
Take it off.
It's called cheating.
What was your...
There's nothing about it in the rule book. A winner will do whatever he has to win. So why don't you do us all a favor? Admit that you're not ready for this and drop out.
Yeah.
Dream on, Brownie.
The only way I'm dropping out is if I drop dead.
Oh, we could have that arranged.
Oh, I bet you can.
I'm gonna make you wish you were never born.
You wanna worship, Asky? You got it.
Bring it.
These people don't need any more damage to the eardrums. We're taking them.
No way.
I'll
see you first. Go find some rest. Go ahead, Fiddle. Come on.
What's it supposed to
do? I mean, they're setting up. How are we supposed to have two people?
We might still have time to set up at the plaza. You know, that's exactly what Leon wants. We're not going anywhere.
Are you sure?
With all the backing points, the boy barely been able to raise any money, neither of them.
It's all gonna come down on us. So we're gonna do whatever it takes to win this thing. Okay, let's do this.
Okay? Alright, side one night. Ready in a one and a two.
Please, what we've done? You literally just scared off everyone in the mall.
Look, this isn't a fundraiser or the trip anymore. It's not you. You guys can fight all you want. We're no longer getting part of this.
I don't think it's a small one.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Maybe you're just better than everyone else, and they're just jealous.
Thanks.
That might have been the nicest thing that you ever said since we met.
I guess we did get a little crazy at the end there.
Yeah. A little less caring. What happened?
I think I might know a way to make them forgive us, but it's going to make us do something, you know. Something.
Make us do what?
Thank you.